name is Jizia Toffany, and today I'm going to be your IELTS examiner. What is your name?
I'm Dukmin.
Dukmin, how old are you?
I'm 17.
And where are you from?
I'm come from Hanoi, capital of Vietnam.
Okay. Dukmin, your IELTS test has got 3 parts. First, you're going to answer some questions about different topics for me. After that, I'm going to give you one topic and 1 minute to prepare and 2 minutes to speak about something. After that, we have IELTS part 3. And in part 3, you're going to further discuss the topic from part 2. Have you got any questions?
No.
No? Can we start the test?
Yes.
Okay. So, Dukmin, I would like to know, what do you often do in the evenings?
In the evening, I usually do my homework. And also clean my house. After that, I play games and when I go to bed.
Do you do the same thing every evening?
Actually, some evenings I do the same thing, but sometimes I eat different things, like hang out with my friends or go to a tea maybe.
Do you do the same thing in the evenings as you did when you were a child?
Maybe no, because when I was a child, I just stay home and watch TV. Also played game with my family, but now I have more work to do. Mm-hmm.
Dukmin, let's talk a little bit about family and friends. Do you prefer spending time with your family or friends?
I would say friends, because I go to school every day and I usually don't face to face with my family too much. Yes.
Let's talk a little bit about music. Do you like music?
Yes, I listen to music every day when I do the housework or homework. It helps me to relax.
What's your favorite type of music?
I listen to many kinds of music, but I think I love remix most.
International remix or national remix?
Both.
Okay. And can you sing?
No, I sing very bad. I sound really bad. I'm very bad because I don't know. My voice is not okay to sing.
Did you learn any musical instruments at school?
No, my school don't have a music lesson. But if I have opportunities, I want to try to play guitar.
Okay, now let's move to part 2. You should talk about a zoo. Describe a place with a lot of animals, okay? You should tell me, where is this place? How have you heard about this place? What animals can be seen there? And explain why it might be an interesting place to visit or not. You have 1 minute to prepare, starting now. Yeah. 5 seconds. You can start now.
Now I don't like to go to the zoo too much, but when I was a child, me and my family of usually went to the zoo at the weekend. At this I can saw a lot of animals, and I remember that I often go to a zoo near my family and near my house. Up there I can saw the at that time I like to see the I like the giraffe and the elephant. And I my dad usually bought me ice creams to eat at there. I remember that there one time I was lost and I was lost, and after that I'm very scared to go to the zoo. Zoo have a lot of people to come because it's, I think it's a quite a little interesting. You have a lot of animals, and also to make my family connect with because they go to work in the normal day, just only weekend to spend time with other.
Okay, let's move to part three. Continue talking about animals and nature. What are the main environmental problems in your country, in your opinion, and why?
I think the most problem about environment in my country is pollution. Yes. Because in Vietnam, my country has a lot of vehicles, and they it use gas or oil to run, and it affect to the environment.
How can people protect the environment better?
There are many ways to make the environment better. Maybe example like use public transport. It will reduce the gas into the environment. People also need to put the vehicle in the trash, not on the road. It can help environment a lot.
Do you think money should be spent protecting animals?
Yes, of course.
And why?
Because now the animals there was a lot of animals are nearly to be extinct. We need to protect it and to have a diversity animals.
And finally, do you think that more should be done to protect natural beauty in your country?
More should be done to protect
natural beauty in Vietnam.
Yes, we need to protect. We need to protect the beauty of the natural a lot because. My country are very polluted, so it can affect to the people health. We need to protect also to make it more beautiful to have the foreign to come and yes, my country can develop.
Okay. This is the end of your speaking test.